crown. The very thing that has been amplifying the Netherbrain's power. And the very place that we will be able to dominate it. That's where we should use the Netherstones.
Worth the cost.
Your command. A wise move.
Thank you.
right away.
Time to press ahead.
Need to stay focused.
Unleash me. So soon follow Dos. For combat.
Joy. Oh.
stuck again.
Fresh orders? I seek an advantage.
Feel it. A sudden shift. The brain is weakening. Its grasp of itself slipping. This is your chance.
Cannot. Will not. Submit.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
Feeble.
Its will is weakening.
Heal me, or I'm done for.
will is weakening. We have the upper hand. Time to end this!
Dance of death. You'll get started.
Already.
Impossible.
Wield me! Become absolute!
the lifelong destiny promised by your father. Enslave, dominate, ruin. In your father's name, you must seize your rightful claim to the brain, not destroy it. If you do not, then he will flay and shred your mind, so it cannot even comprehend the horrors he will plague you with.
This is the moment, my love. The moment in which we make a new world for ourselves. You are glorious, my love. You have never been more beautiful.
In Bhaal's name.
Shall soon amass an illithid army to bring slaughter across Faerun. But now, it is time to unleash Bhaal's adoration upon his beloved city. Your brain beyond brains calculates precisely how many creatures await death below. 97,602. And 200,012 rands. There is no death too small for Bhaal, after all. But there is one who deserves the honor of your first death. The beginning of your end.
My magnificent lord. Do you see now what you are capable of? Such terrible. Beautiful devastation. We're meant to do this together.
For the final act, your tragedy has become mankind's. A premonition of your red radiant destiny. You are the end, the last creature living, with all else felled by your hand. Alone amidst their gall at the close of eternity. Then, and only then, Father will be proud.